The Holcim Awards Bronze Prize for Middle East and Africa goes to the Kfar Houneh Ecolodge located in southern Lebanon. The user-centric solution for environmental remediation is designed by Akl Architects. The lodge includes 10 individual accommodation units that are built with eco-friendly materials and techniques. The project utilizes locally sourced natural materials where possible and integrates old ruins of buildings affected by the Lebanese Civil War. The Holcim Awards jury for Middle East and Africa appreciated the profound impact the sustainable design project holds for the economic and social well-being of people living in this rural area. It equally promotes a circular economy model by prioritizing reusable, recycled, and upcycled materials.